I think one of the things that was really exciting for us about this project was working with so many different people to put it together. Kristen reached out to the photographers, Zach Noyle, top surf photographer, and Cameron Brooks, who does amazing aerial images. Kristen really worked to find images that really evoke Hawaii and what's authentic about Hawaii. Tony Truong took the photographs through the sublimation process, created this fabric that the dresses could be made from. So we were able to pull it together because we have the expertise of our fashion team, and Bree and Stacy have great relationships with designers in our community. So they quickly reached out to Allison Izu Song to help put it together.
I think this project was a little more difficult because we had a concept before we even started to pattern or drape the actual garment. It was a flat concept. And then to make that work on a body that's three-dimensional, it made it a little more complicated. And everything was set up in the computer, and then we kind of had to make it work when we were actually draping the pattern on the form or flat patterning. So it was a little more difficult than usual. It was really exciting. I think it was such a creative concept, and it was very challenging. So to get the concept across, but also have, you know, your voice as a designer and to know who your models are. So it was a great collaborative effort on everyone's part. So it was really fun and I really enjoyed it.
We really tapped a lot of that creativity, that expertise that's right here in Hawaii. And we were able to pull all these people together and do something that was different and amazing and really an authentic depiction of Hawaii fashion and what we're about.
They turned out really good. Like, I think I was a little worried at first on the mannequin or on the model form, but to see it on a human body and having them move with it, it turned out to be really beautiful.
I just think it shows what people can do when they come together in a really creative way.